Here we're looking at uses of computer simulations. Thank you.